Hello, this is Minister Rodney Jacobs with Who Are You Ministries with the Word of the Week. Again, I would like to thank each and every person that's been listening to my telecast, and most of all, getting some things to nurture the mind, body, and soul. Today's Word of the Week is from my book, Recognizing God's Call to You, and I want to talk a little bit about a leap of faith. A leap of faith. When you were a child, somebody probably taught you how to ride a bike. They would hold the bike for you and tell you that you would not fall. You would pedal as hard as you can, but sometimes you would fall. Then that person would tell you the next time you will not fall at all. So you would get back on the bike and you would try again and again and again. Somehow, all of a sudden, you start riding the bike all by yourself. And that moment, it was the greatest step of your life. Proverbs chapter 23, verse 15 through 16 says, "My son, if your heart is wise, then my heart will be glad. My inmost being will rejoice when your lips speak what is right." This is about a leap of faith. Trusting God always. Even though you cannot see Him, we can always hear with our soul and our mind. By faith, we will become victorious. By faith, we will enter into the kingdom of divine happiness. Take the leap today, everyone, because this leap will be a great one. He will catch you when you fall and put you back on the bike. And this is the Word of the Week. I'm your host, Minister Rodney Jacobs, and I will hear from you next time.